I love watching Ashton because you can literally see just how much he puts into drumming. You can see it on his face. You can see the sweat coming down.
He's still a mature man. He's also very ruggedly handsome and has luscious hair, muscular, everything I'm not.
Ashton, he's like the spiritual kind of guru of the band. Like, you know, he makes an effort to meditate, and he's always working out.
I mean, I thought it was funny when I was a young dude. Like, I'm talking like 8, 9. I thought I had, you know, made the adults laugh a lot. So I used to act for them. I used to put on little shows, I think. And that's my first kind of memory of me as a young person, I think, which is really weird. Takes me back to already wanting to be in front of people doing some type of performing. I remember just wanting to make people, I don't know, laugh and smile and feel something.
You know, I relate to Ashton a lot. There's a lot of adversity when he was growing up as a kid.
Well, I had a lot of family issues. I didn't have a dad. He left when I was like 2. So I had to mature fairly fast. So it was sort of just like me being a parent to my brother and sister. And that was, yeah, it was hard.
How do you get self-esteem when you really don't, you know, you were brought up like not really believing it's ever going to happen?
You just sort of count it out, like you're never going to get there. You won't see England or you won't see America. Like, it just won't happen because it's not reality, you know? The good thing about having the opportunity to write music is I can share what I've been through.
Ashton was always the mature one.
Trying to be the serious one, as always. These guys aren't helping.
What's up, I'm Ashton. I'm the drummer of Poison.
I forgot how to play drums.
I'm on the JV.
Ashton's butt sweat. He actually just peed himself.
Shut up, Callum. Why do you have to say stuff like that?
Personally, I have a lot of work to do with connecting with my family. I need to focus on it a lot more. And they're so important to me, and I'm so proud of my little brother at the moment. He's like learning guitar, and he's gonna be a rock god. And it's just scary to me, you know, because I've been away for so long, and my sister's developing her own ideas, personality. Like, she's just, you know, really turning into a woman, and I'm scared that I'll miss it, you know, and I miss them. I miss them so much, but hopefully they're proud of what I do. I think it's cool. To write great music or make great music, I have to, you know, explore and take risks. I need to go travel, I need to go love, I need to go and just experience life. And that's what the band has given me the chance to do, and like get on planes and go see the world. It's really given me the chance to be like a kid again, this band, because I didn't really have that opportunity when I was younger. The dream come true.